Because Ebola is the current issue of today's medical world, should we ban it, ban animal testing?
Yes.
Shouldn't we depend on more reliable experiments? No, because animal testing is very accurate. Well, because your first answer to our chat question that how do you know that technology is correct? Because technology is using computers, and to use technology you need things that you already know. So how do you know that what you're using on technology is correct?
Because technology is more faster and more accurate. Can you promise every animal DNA same as those?
Can you repeat that?
Can you promise every animal's DNA same as those?
No, but it's very similar, so it is fine to test it on animals. Because it is more accurate than technology, since technology doesn't have the actual thing to test on.
Time's up.